What time is it? Is that time? What time is it? Is that time? Okay, I gotta go put my watch on the charger because apparently it did not charge last night. I'm Sec Amethyst, the lioness of videography, creating content for content creators. This is going to be short because I'm going to start another live stream doing, continuing that exquisite corpse assignment. This is just to show y'all so I can just be consistent and get this goddamn shit out the way. This shit is ridiculous. Oh my God. Look. I am Sec Amethyst, the lioness of videography. I am currently finishing up my schooling at Georgia State University. I fucking hate it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We got CKC Entertainment in the chat. Thank you, brother, for coming. Peace to you. This is going to be short. I don't want to take too long because the assignment I got to work on is due tonight. So I want to get that out the way because Big Mama got things to do. It just is what it is. Shout out to my professor that's in the Bahamas. You know, a quick update from that. There was an error. And shout out to, you know, one of my classmates that like, nah, she ain't taking this. She ain't taking this. She said how she felt for her and for me too. Pretty much for most of us. Respect for her. I appreciate that. It takes a lot of balls because you just never know what teacher might start grading you hard and giving you more problems. And that affects your GPA instantly. And I'm like, this is messed up. No. You're saying you're in the Bahamas, but that just makes it worse, my guy. I don't care that you're in the Bahamas. What you telling me is that you... Stop. You know? CKC saying, respect you for your educational pursuit. Thank you. I appreciate that. I'm just ready to... I wish I could take 19 credits, but I'm just one. If I add those two last classes, I'll be one credit over the max credits I can take. So it's like effed up because I got to stay in this relationship with them. And they still owe me money. You know, so it's so many things that I'm just like over it. It's just like laughing and crying now. That mostly laughing. But it's like, damn, I never. I do not like the. I'm supposed to love my film classes. And I don't. I don't at all. I don't enjoy them. I be dreading to go. I be dreading to get out. I'm glad we got out a little early today. But I be dreading to get out. I'm like, man, this is some bullshit. Some bull. And I'm going to... Here's the thing. I'm going to tell y'all what I learned. You know, relearned, you know, after I show y'all, okay? So I'm about to play the video for y'all. I got it up already. CKC Entertainment said, why don't you enjoy them? The standards are so fucking low. I become disengaged. And it's like, I need to choose the path of least resistance. You know, if y'all going to give me things that's not a quality, y'all going to treat me like a piece of scum and I'm paying, okay. Then y'all ain't getting nothing. Y'all ain't getting the best for me. And that's why I said before class, before this summer classes started, I'm not giving them my best. This institution don't deserve my best. They don't. And that's what I'm realizing. Like, the high school I went to, the 2-3 institutions, the other three colleges I went to, they standards were high. All in Texas. So the standards are so low here. And that's why I keep saying, like, to one of my friends, like, why are the standards so low? They are a PWI. Yes, I get they might not get much funding, but God damn, my high school is in a low socioeconomic area. Third Wall High School. How is my high school has better, higher quality standards than this damn PWI? That don't make no sense. That still don't make no sense to me. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, CKC. CKC said, so you're too professional for the class you're taking. Look, if that's what you want to say, it's so many things that, no, even for myself, that I critique myself on, oh, I could have did this, but we're still in a condensed class. Got to think of those things. Still in a condensed class where time is more limited. And I'm not trying to be stressed out. If I can do the bare minimum and still get 100, okay. All right. CKC said, I guess I can understand that. I feel the same way when a group of people are watching or talking about a Taliban. Hey, I learned when I came down there, okay, I can't critique so much on Tyler because I know Georgia loves Tyler Perry, but I will still give a critique. Like, hey, that Boo movie was too damn predictable, Tyler Perry, and the dialogue was too long in this area. I can critique like that. They don't want to hear that. But yeah, it's like, at the end of the day, I know what the hell I can do. I know how talented I am. That's it. I know what I've done. I don't have amnesia. You know, so, all right. I did way better work in low-level classes in high school. So I know what I can do. I know what I can't do. Am I learning thing of value? Not really. I'm still not learning anything of value at this school. I pretty much, most of it, I learned it. So let's get this out the way. This was the last group assignment that we had to do. Now, if y'all go back, if y'all want to compare and go back to the edit I made, into this edit, that's why I said all I can do is really much, pretty much laugh right now. Okay, here we go.
What the fuck is this? Ew.
What? No.
Very true, Ayn Rand. Retweeted and liked. What is this? Show you. BTS. Child, anyways, I've literally been there, done that. Maybe Elon Musk can learn a few things from BTS? That'll show you, kid.
You're gonna die.
Is it still on?
Look. let me do this right quick. CKC said, not to discourage you, but you know that there comes a time when the real world experience outweighs the classroom. You may have reached that point a few times. Absolutely. I can say so myself. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. It's not discouraging to me. It's actually like a compliment. What y'all can't see me, what Georgia is offering in the classroom, I know it's not like that in the real world. I know it's not like that. I'm actually doing real world stuff right now. I'm working on somebody's logo. You know, I might be working on a website. I would enjoy that way more than me in the classroom. Mr. Nimbar, hello, sir. Mr. Nimbar said, number one Joe Rogan fan, huh? Lame. Titanium coming in with that ankle meat. I could not stop thinking about that ankle meat last night. Oh, my God. Mr. Nimbar said, this movie should be named Twitter Keyboard Warrior. I agree, it should have been a better ass title. You know, that's why I said with the blue background I did and everything, I do stuff with intent. I use that those colors to like in fonts to like get people in the mood. Okay, this looks familiar. The audience, but okay, this is familiar for me. But to have just black and white, no graphics. Then the credits is horrible. It's not spaced out right. There's no scrolling like it could be. CKC laughing. I never saw it before today. Not bad, woman. Look, I didn't do the final cut. I didn't do the final edit. Like, that's even though I took notes down from XDMC, he has some good suggestions, and Titanium has some good suggestions too. But I did warn them, hey, I might not do the final edit, but I'm going to write these notes down. It might help me with Minecraft in the near future. That's why I write it down. I'm serious about this stuff. I didn't do the final edit to this stupid, I mean, I didn't do the final edit. I didn't do the final edit. I did the rough edit. CKC Sam Amethyst, when I say discouraging, I mean that I don't want you to stop going before you finish. I'm not ever. That's why I said I hate this film. I hate this school being in film. I'm not saying I hate film altogether. Hell no. I still love the shit. I hate the school. The school is not providing me the value that I need, the value that I want and crave. I'm wasting my goddamn money. Just give me my goddamn degree right now. That's what I keep saying, because the standards are that low. We have JBWR. Hello, JB. How are you doing? Thanks for coming. CKC said, Amethyst, it made me laugh, so it's good. It's laughable, but it could have went so much further with effectiveness. The thing, it was a lot of things that were wrong. One, we didn't fucking do the treatment together. So I don't know what the hell you want, or you didn't communicate that to me. So I don't know what the hell you want. I don't know all the videos, clips you downloaded and wanted me to use. I downloaded the folder twice because I saw there was more. I thought that was it. And I'm like, well, I didn't see that clip, you know, doing the critique for the rough edit. I didn't see that clip. And that's why I said, you know what? Since you got all the goddamn clips and you not communicating to me, you do it. Somebody else do it. I'm fucking tired of shit. And like, some people just want to be the goddamn hero. Let them be the goddamn hero. Let them be the goddamn hero. Let it be. You want to be the goddamn hero? Be the goddamn hero. You want to show your face so much on a goddamn camera? Do it. Do it. Fucking do it. I don't fucking care no more. Because at the end of the day, I know what the hell I can do. Especially when I'm not restricted in no goddamn classroom. We have two more assignments. The Exquisite Corpse that's due tonight, and an individual final film. I got a few ideas for the individual film. I get to work on my own. I can ask for help if I want to. Will I ask for help? Most likely not. Because I already see what they're doing. I already see their level of experience. Now, if I had my homegirls, you know, back in Dallas, I would definitely ask for their help because they have proven their level of experience and their ambition. Absolutely. But I don't. There's nobody here. I really don't have no friends here in Georgia. I really don't. Nearly all of them are in Texas. Sad me. This is the time I want to cry because they are so talented. They are so talented. I can't find nobody talented here. I'm trying to beg one of my friends, Come to Georgia. I need your acting skills. Now, man, look, I can't force nobody. It's probably the best that he stay in Texas, especially from what I'm seeing. Thank you, CKC. Yes, welcome. I love each and every one of y'all. Thank y'all for coming. But Got a 60 on a damn treatment because lack of communication. I don't know what the hell you want for this, for your film. This is your idea. I'm trying to get that grade up because it's a fucking affecting me because you're fucking super busy. Bitch, I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. All right, told y'all what I thought about that super busy. I don't care. Because at the end of the day, like it has been proven, it affected my grade. Let people be the damn hero. You know what you can do. And so specifically in my situation, because it's a case-by-case scenario, I'm letting them be the damn hero. Y'all seen that with the first group assignment with Chef Kisses or Chef Tries, whichever one, you know, still confused on the title, with this group assignment, it was Twitter argument, but flame wars, what the hell? That don't make no sense to me, but okay, that was never communicated to me. The first time seeing the final cut was in class. And the critiques we got from that was someone thought it was funny. They liked the music. They liked the montage for the audience to understand what's going on. Someone said they liked the audio, but not the room tone. I agree. The room tone was horrible. If I would have been on set with that, I'd be like, hell no, we gotta redo this. Y'all better ask my friends. I am a hard director. I don't care. We're gonna get this right now while we have the time. We're gonna get it right. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. I had a former professor from Dallas running up and down a hill until I got the right shot. Oh yeah. He complained. I'm not, I'm sorry. This is what I do. Make your money worth it, man. That's what I do. I want it to look right. I want you to look good. I want my product to look good because it's a reflection on me and it's a reflection on you. I'm not about to do the damn bare minimum with you guys. Not with you guys. CKC said, Amethyst, so your mission has changed. Now you have to score the highest in your class unless you talking shit. I can always count on y'all. But no. To answer your question, still no. Because the standards are low. So if I can do the bare minimum from my experience and from my expertise and from my skill level just to get a damn 100, okay, I'm going to do it because this institution does not deserve it. They don't deserve it. So no, I'll do the best with what I got with the bare minimum skills where I can get 100. Don't get confused, y'all. This is still a school assignment. Now, if it's out of school, then hell yeah. If it's out of school, hell yeah. Absolutely. But still, no. No. Mm-mm. I'm passionate. That's why I'm yelling. I'm passionate about this, Wally. CKC said, Amethyst, how much can you improve the audio? it would take more work. I would have, you know, that's what we talked about in class, the automated dialogue replacement, ADR, which I would have done, which I am familiar with, which I have done more than a few times. I did it in high school. I did it in college. I've done that. I'm familiar with the process. Yes, it takes more time, but you're going to get the highest quality audio. If I was there, I would be like, no, let's record right now. Record. I got my laptop. I got my Adobe Audition. Record right now. I already know that the camera audio is horrible. But the thing is, he want room tone. Okay. What is room tone? You just recording the silence of an empty room from that location. So it will be some continuity in the sound. I get it, because it's whack. The sound whacks. I started off in radio. Sound was a very big component of mine. That's why I say I know. But people don't ask. People want to be the hero. They don't care what the next person experience had. Oh, what you do? What you good at? That's the difference with me being in Dallas with that and me being here. We asked each other in Dallas, what are you good at? What experience do you have? Where do you come from? Are you comfortable working with this? Okay, we can work with this together. Let's get the treatment done. Oh, you gonna write the script? Oh, I read the script. It looks good. Oh, what about adding this? We did the damn thing. Oh, I need to invite them to my live stream one time. A good one time, maybe a few more times, so y'all can get it, so y'all can understand. Man, y'all saluting each other, my brothers. Titan saying, you preaching, ma'am. You the preacher, Ty. Wally says, salute, Titanium. What's your ankle foot child talking about? What did I get myself into? Oh my God. She, Tateo says, she preaching the Lord is fueling her with fire. CKC said, Amethyst, I mean, with your current software and clips, improve the audio with my current software. Yeah, using my current software. Now, the clips. Mm-mm. But the audio out, yeah. I know I can do it. I know. If not, just re-record, but we don't have time for that. Or the time wasn't allowed it appropriately because people are super busy. Wally. She on her power trip knowing they gonna be on bullish anyways. Whatever. Holly's saying, hey again. Look, I'm gonna start another live stream so we can get back to the exquisite corpse assignment. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be live streaming for 30 minutes. Whatever. Y'all can go snitch on me if you want to. I don't care. I'm being a bad lady this summer. Okay? Bad girl summer. Bad girl student. Bad girl savage. I don't care. Y'all can go snitch if y'all want to. Miss Maggie, yeah, she only live streaming for 30 minutes. Y'all told her she wasn't supposed to. I don't care. But to reiterate, yes, I can. You know, CKC, you got to do good on an individual final film. No, I don't. Because GSU don't fucking deserve my best at all. They don't, especially when I can just do the bare minimum just to get 100, at least half the resistance. Because I've been through so much shit with them. I need the least path of resistance. I really do. I still want my value that needs to be provided to me. If I go one more semester, because I take the film classes I need that will apply to my credit is in the fall. If I don't get the value I'm looking for, I'm gonna happily graduate and be like, I'm really gonna be shitting on them. Y'all probably gonna get tired of me. GSU ain't shit. GSU ain't shit. GSU ain't shit. GSU cannot come up to me saying, oh, we wanna use, nope. No. You can't use none of my stuff. And if you know some of the schools like, oh, we can use your we can use students' past assignments, go ahead. It's not my best work. It's not my best work. That's some boo-boo crap. If you show that to my high school video teachers and my radio teachers, they will laugh because they know damn well that's not the best work. They know damn well that's not the best work. And they gonna be looking at them like, damn, what did y'all do to her? Y'all must have really pissed her off. Wally said, what's the point of that if you can just do it now? All right, Wally, I'm going to get to it. Who we going to tell? There's no point of that. All right. I am Sec Amethyst, the Lioness Videography, creating content for content creators. After this ends, I'm going to start another live stream for the Exquisite Corpse Part 2 editing because I need to get that done tonight, okay? So remember, struggle streaming ain't no joke, but I'm one to give you hope.